moon at the feet.
That's the way they used to do it.
That's the way it's got this hook. We have to take it now. Of course, it's got a bump of it. I'm going to take it down. There's a big field hole, so we had to do long hole this way. Yeah, the hands will be cutty and the back will be cutty.
Is that right, Paddy? That was only whole year there, Paddy.
Hard work.
Especially when you get out. Oh. 50 years ago, something was more than a nigga.
This bit of ocean, I don't know what I have for the boat, the board.
The board, Paddy.
No thrashers or anything now. Yeah, Sean Cronin comes over with his.
Anybody would see this bit of a laugh about it. So the little friends of Jane and Gary and Shana. Broken and Callum and Shelly all them. And they bit of a laugh about it. Prayer for me, especially Glenn. Glenn will be a good man to pray for. I'll show you. Show you how this way it suits. Mostly 10 shells they put in every shoe. The stoop bed in a week or so in dead rail, you put them into a hand stash. I show from my knife, I'll show you that. How's that stone? Well, so my feet, my spuds, that's my pride and joy, and I'll dig a few to show you. My gosh is without helping me. Gather them every day, but they've gone home now. Very
there, yeah. Hmm? Excited.
Hmm?
They're getting excited.
For a wet year, I didn't think there'd be a pup. Lovely sweet. Seeing that the boy picks up these ones. Fairly good ones. I thought that it all rot with the wet and me. They're not too bad yet, anyhow. The wheat doesn't forget to come up further. Thank you.
Fair enough.
Things were going wrong up. When I was a young lad, there'd be a whole field of spuds and two fields of oats in this farm. I think I'm great when I'm not having both of them just. But I'd like having enough or something. Keeping the roots in anyway.
You've enough done.
No.
I'm not doing any more.
Anyway.
I'm not. No.
Rain all the time. I'm putting in the hand sack now. There was a few, five or six of them will go into a big stack in the hide, and then you bring to get the thrasher. Tom Cronin was coming with a thrasher that Charles had. There are two big horses and going to come where you'd be fed up on them. Two big pull on the thrasher. If I go from one house to another, from another, you finish the door. The neighbour's house, I used to be mad to go off with them. Used to be.
And there.
Used to be plates of coarse rice for the dinner, and I used to be mad for it. Hardship long would be two big fields. I think you got hardship enough with them couple of shoots there. Not a good minute that. paddy stack in. You agree with that before you bring it in through the hangers and put in these stacks against.
Again to follow it again.
Huh? You get to take some cocoa.
Come on, cocoa. You breed. You carry your pen. Do. I do.
And I did. Coco, quick, look at the camera.
What's he doing now? He's still there.
How does it drop now?
Thank you.
met je vader maar een lier van.
Ik ben
niet fair, want
er is
nog welkom.
Ik weet dat wel. Dat is een kroon. Ik kan niet tegen hem de handen.